Breaking news in the stock market. Shake Shack hamburger restaurant is in the news. Shake Shack shares sharply shook up and slumped today, said CEO Sherry Simpson. Simpson sadly stated shares shellacked as several selfish sellers swiftly sold shares in steady steps, sparking spikes and swelling surprise. Later, she silenced stories of a short selling surge, stealing steam from the slump. Sales suddenly shuddered since shoppers ceased shuddering and strongly shouldered on. Shares certainly swelled and sellers subsequently shelved supplementary surplus scenarios. More news coming up at 10 right here on JRS.